Well, it's the start of Tsunami Awareness Month, and the city wants everyone to always be prepared. Today is the 75th anniversary of the magnitude 8.6 earthquake off the coast of Alaska, which triggered a series of devastating tsunami waves that killed 159 people here in Hawaii. Officials warn there's no tsunami season. They can happen at any time, which is why it's important to always be prepared. This month, they urge families to know the tsunami alert and warning terminology, find your home on the evacuation map, have an evacuation plan, and work with loved ones to plan and prepare.